I was born in Saginaw, Michigan. I grew up in a house in Saginaw Bay. My dad was a poor, a hard-working Saginaw fisherman. Too many times he came home with too little pay. I love the good in Saginaw, Michigan. The daughter of a wealthy, wealthy man. But he called me that son of a Saginaw fisherman. And not good enough to claim his daughter's hand. So now I'm up here in Alaska, looking around for gold. Like a crazy fool, I'm digging in this frozen ground so cold. But with each new day, I pray I'll strike it rich and then I'll go back home and claim my love in Saginaw, Michigan.